They are different in their economic and social backgrounds, in their attire, in their fates, in their customs, in their looks and language. Despite all the diversities, what binds them together is their nationality. And there is another factor that levels all the disparities among them: the right to elect their representatives. Interestingly, to vote is not only their right, but also their duty. And helping the citizens enjoy it as a right or perform it as a duty is the State Election Commission, Andhra Pradesh. It has embarked on several initiatives to sensitize people to the power of the ballot. The Commission has created for them a fair and peaceful environment to exercise their franchise in a fearless manner, without being swayed by parochial considerations or enticements of any kind. The State Election Commission of Andhra Pradesh is currently engaged in making the electoral process efficient and more participatory by creating a mechanism by which every citizen eligible to vote is made to vote voluntarily. One such initiative is the National Voters' Day celebrations, an event celebrated on January 25th every year. NVD, the National Voters' Day, aims at ensuring greater level of citizens' participation in the electoral process, particularly the youth. This year also, the National Voters' Day was celebrated with the customary fanfare in the West Godavari district of Andhra Pradesh, a fertile district known for its economic, religious and political importance. Spread across 7,742 square kilometers with a population density of 454 per square kilometer. This fertile district, nurtured by River Godavari, has a total population of 35.18 lakhs. It comprises 15 assembly and 2 parliamentary constituencies. The objectives of these endeavors were clearly communicated to the personnel at the grassroots level through comprehensive training programs. Guidelines on conducting Voters' Day were provided to create awareness among all sections of electorates. BLOs, the booth level officers, were specially appointed to identify and enroll genuine voters. Special meets were conducted at the Gram Panchayats, where the booth level officers individually read out the names of genuine voters from the rolls in the presence of the elected representatives. Thus, the names of bogus voters were deleted from the electoral rolls. At a function, the new voters were felicitated and formally issued with the EPIC, Elector Photo Identity Cards, and a badge with the slogan, "Proud to be a voter, ready to vote." Under the able leadership of Shri Siddharth Jain, the district collector, the district administration conducted a variety of programs to sensitize the general public on the need to enroll themselves. The main focus was the new voters who remained indifferent to the electoral process. On January 23, 2014, a massive 4K rally was conducted in Eluru, the district headquarters, which drew students from all colleges, personnel from government departments like firefighting, police, revenue, cooperative and citizen groups like workers, NSS, NCC, senior citizens, to mention a few. Message reached the masses loud and clear through a series of massive rallies, oath-taking events, human chains, and Rangoli competitions across the West Godavari district. Street plays were conducted in many mandals. On January 24th, the 3K run was flagged off by the DIG in the presence of the collector and other important government officials. Jangareddigurem was witness to many cultural programs performed by tribals. Who were administered a pledge. Again, on the 25th of January, the collector, district judge and DRO felicitated senior voters at a function held in Eluru's St. Mother Teresa Junior College, and prizes were distributed to the winners who participated in various events. The Republic Day parade on January 26th, there was a tableau on Voters Day. 54,000 online registrations were done. Over 45,000 online applications from youth voters were accepted. new male voters and 88,148 new female voters were registered. 65,640 bogus registrations were deleted from the rolls.
Voto anedi manaki oka aayudham antadi ippudu unna rajaki paristhitulni manaku anukoolanga maarchukovadaniki idi oka aayudhamga upayoginchukovali telini variki teli cheppi vaari voto hakkuni nirvartinchelaaga baadhyat teeskovali vote for duty.
I am very happy that I am a member of this National Voters Day that is happening here. As soon as I am eligible, I am ready to vote. That I already registered here. Prati yuvati yuvakulu vote anedi veyali. Vesi mana raboye 5 samvatsaralu paripalinche manchi nayakulni manam ennukovali.
Nenu ee prajaswamyamlo oka member ayinanduku chaala santoshanga unnanu. Ee vote anedi mana kula mata bheda varga stree purusha ane bhedalu lekunda ootini mana correct ga vinyoginchukovali. Alage manam correct ga ootini vinyoginchukunte మన ప్రజాస్వామ్యాన్ని కరెక్ట్గా ముందుకు వెళ్ళేటట్టుగా మనం నడిపించవచ్చు.
Further, synergistic alliances forged with several NGOs, social activists and institutions helped the West Godavari District Administration to get the message across to the target group. One nation, one people, and one vote. National and provincial icons in social, cultural, and sports fields were also pressed into service for the purpose. It is important that we remember the ultimate rulers of our democracy are not the president, the prime minister, the legislators, or the bureaucrats, but we, the people. It is our duty not to allow the ignorance of one citizen to impair the liberty and security of all. Let us make our democracy mature, vibrant, and truly people-oriented. Let us tell others, we are the true bosses.